G'day everyone and welcome to our round 16 tips. As is always our custom, we revisit the last week, which we have to say is becoming monotonous in that I won once again.
Well, you got five, I got four, but anyway, but...
Okay, Gilly.
Yeah,
okay.
That's one.
By definition, I won.
Okay.
And I move further ahead.
Yeah, well, you're six in front. You're six in front, but...
Isn't it interesting, you know, I've said this a dozen times, but... When I try, when I put my heart and soul into chipping, away I go.
Yeah, put your heart
I'm almost
and soul
unbearable. I'm almost unbearable when I'm really, you know, when I'm really analysing the game.
But you know the people at home now, they reckon this competition's that topsy-turvy, and that's why you're going all right, because you're just picking like that.
Mate, I have a detailed analysis.
You're going like that.
I have a detailed analysis of all games every weekend.
No worries, Pinocchio.
Let's get into it. Okay. Of course, this is a short round, given that we've got the buys.
Only five.
Our first game is the Dolphins up against the Storm. Now, of course, the Dolphins beat the Sharks.
Yeah.
Courtesy of one thing.
The hammer.
The hammer. Have you seen a better try?
Those three in the Origin, first Origin, were pretty good too as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, mate.
But that.
You know what I love about him? He's in third gear. Everyone else is in fifth and that, and he's still just doing these ones.
He always looks happy too.
Yeah, and he's
always smiling.
I feel sorry for you. You can't catch me.
It reminded me, watching him do that, reminded me of a young you. Some of the tries you used to score. I know.
Yes, please.
Anyway, they're up against the Storm, who slammed the Warriors over there too. Which is a good result.
It is, isn't it?
Now, they were talking about some sort of stat. The Warriors haven't beaten them over
the Storm.
They haven't beaten them.
Yeah.
For how long?
I think it's ridiculous. 6 years.
Yeah.
Yeah. Crazy. But it's always, they're interesting games too, right? So, because a lot of Kiwis in the Storm side as well. So they want to get it over their mates too, don't they? Yeah. And you know, when you play against your mates, you want to give it to them, don't you?
Oh, I used to be kind to them, but anyway.
Yeah, of course.
So you've gone with the Storm, I've gone with the Dolphins. I find
it interesting.
Yeah. So, what's your reasoning behind the Storm?
Because they're in first place.
Okay. Interesting. Interesting way to think. So the Saturday games. We've got the Titans up against the Warriors, who we were just speaking about.
Yeah.
Well, the Titans continue to have a terrible completion rate. And we're beaten by the Tigers, goodness me. And, of course, we just spoke about the Warriors getting beaten by the Storm. Although the Warriors, they skipped out to a good... Like, they were all over them at the start. But you can't... Melbourne are never going to give you teammates.
No. Like, and over there too, Webby, I mean, it's a bit greasy conditions as well. And I just think... I'm going the Titans, but I think they would have got themselves up, really up for that game against the Storm, as I said, their mates and stuff like that. And a couple of Kiwis in the Titans side as well.
So it's wistful thinking on your behalf. You're the Titans who haven't been able to play well for a long time.
I reckon
going with them. I'm going with the Warriors. This is why you're
I've just picked up two off you straight away this weekend.
Yeah, no, anyway, this will be interesting. Friday. Let's get to a game where we both agree, and that is the Roosters up against the Bulldogs. Bulldogs coming off a bye. Yep. They've just been nowhere this year, haven't they?
Yeah.
And very hard to tip them. Of course, the Roosters... they destroyed the Eels, and they're feeling pretty good about themselves.
Yeah, the Roosters, and it's good to see Lindsay Collins. Did you see last week? And he got tipped up. Honestly,
horrendous tackle.
Yeah, yes, just a sin bin. Yeah. Like, I thought it was a send off.
It's interesting. You see that? You see he can get and now that's potential wheelchair.
Yeah.
And you got to mean to do that. Like, mate, it can go wrong. It can go wrong. But then, regardless, you've got to go.
No.
But if you look at the Origin, we look at that tackle, and I'm sent off for that.
Yeah.
You'd have to think that that's sent offable as well.
Well, Lindsay doesn't blow up too hot, mate. He was livid.
Well, think about that. That's
And to his credit, he didn't milk the penalty.
No.
Like one of the other Parramatta blokes, I won't name names a little bit later on, but he jumped quickly to his feet.
That's what I expect from him.
Yeah, exactly. 100% right, mate. Yeah. A lot of blokes lay there and get hit here now and go, I'm dead.
It's ridiculous. The next of our games on Saturday is South Sydney up against Manly. South beat the Broncos, who are playing terribly. So I really don't read much into that form there.
Yep.
And, of course, now they don't have Luttrell or Kemp or Murray as well. So, therefore, it's easy to go with Manly, who beat the Dragons.
Well, they got their skipper out, DCE, but you're right. with Latrell.
Yeah, so there's a, so DCE is a loss.
Oh, yeah.
But not the loss, you know, in inside Manly, who have got a fairly decent side.
Yeah.
And they haven't got Trbojevic as well. And,
no, know, that's right, yeah.
So, I mean, I just think if in the battle of two sides which are effective with players out, we go with Manly.
Well, it's the two origin skippers in the Manly side.
That's right.
Jake Trbojevic and DCE.
So yeah.
They'll miss them, but yeah.
I'll miss them, but yeah, I can't see Manly losing that. But then again, I've said that before. I get about many things. Okay, right. The last game of the round is the Tigers up against the Raiders. That's at Campbelltown.
Yep.
I've gone with the Raiders who smashed the Cowboys. We smashed by the Cowboys.
Yeah.
And the Tigers who beat the Titans. I mean, what does that mean?
Yeah, but
not much.
Like Art Oval, this is their other spiritual home at Campbelltown as well. So I think the Tigers, it'll be a good game. It'll be a good game.
I'll stop believing that they can help them, mate.
You don't like the Tigers?
Well, it's not that I don't like them. I don't know, there's something not right there.
Yeah, I know, yeah, but...
But anyway, you're with them. I'm with the Raiders. Looks like I'll probably go two or three.
Well, how many different we got this week?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Yeah. So I'll go three ahead. I'll peg back three
this week. You'll pick up three, will you?
Yeah, I will.
I'm going to be until the end of the year.
You know I will.
Now, of course, the Bronx, Cowboys, Dragons, Eels, Knights, Panthers, Sharks all on the buys. So we have a short round. Good luck with your tips this week. We'll be back next week. We'll also talk Origin, of course, and see who's going to win that one.
Oh, we know who's going to win. Yeah, exactly.
See you then.